Welcome back to our Proactive London studio, where I'm talking to Markku Jalkanen now. He is the CEO of Faron Pharmaceuticals. And Markku, it's good to see you. How are things today?
Things are really good, thank you.
You've got a smile on your face there, I can see, and it's all to do with these latest results from your BEXMAB study, isn't it?
It's really smile, and I'm really happy to see the results which we presented yesterday. You know, we have been expecting those, but they were better than I thought. Having a additional responders among those really sick people who have no options anymore, and those are the leukemia patients who are receiving the BEX treatment.
It's a great story. Tell us how the results matched up to your expectations. They say they surpassed them, but give us some more detail.
Well, you may recall that this has been a dose escalation part. And when you do that, you don't necessarily know what is the optimal dosing. Now, when we have gone up, we have started to learn that higher dose is providing better efficacy, better objective response rates. And among those seven additional patients we brought in to this readout, six of them had a declined cancer cells, and five of them had a objective response that indicate that really have gone down with the immune or the cancer blasts. And all together from the very beginning, now we had 22 patients, and 50% of them indicated decrease in the cancer blasts, which is really significant because normally this should be like less than 10.
Amazing. So what does it mean in terms of what comes next, Markku?
It means that the program we have been planning to take the clinical development all the way to the marketing approval. And we have said that we actually could file BLA in 25. These results really support that view. And so it's for us, it's really important now to communicate all the results to the regulators and obviously that is ongoing process, and get the understanding that we are aligned with them with the further development. I'm anticipating not to have really huge, massive clinical trial size anymore for this project, probably dealing with 50 to 100 patients only, and that's really doable just only by increasing a few more sites in the US, and then we're on.
Amazing. So what do you think will be the next thing that we hear from you, Markku?
There are interesting meetings in this fall, and maybe one of the most interesting one is the ASH meeting, American Society of Hematology meeting, and that is early December. We have accepted poster there, and we can update that just prior to the meeting. And obviously, that is something that we can also inform the markets. So that's less than 2 months now.
All right. Well, let me wish you the very best of luck with it all. Great to see you smiling, and we'll catch you again very soon here on Proactive, Markku.
Thank you. Thank you very much.